What are macros? The full term is actually macronutrients. Macronutrients are nutrients that provide calories or energy. The three macros are carbohydrates, fats, and proteins. They are energy nutrients because they all contain carbon, which can be burned off for energy production. Carbohydrates and proteins provide 4 calories of energy per gram, and fats contain 9 calories per gram. If we look at that in an equational sense, we have total calories equals 9 times the grams of fat plus 4 times the grams in carbohydrates plus 4 times the grams in protein. So if we had a food item that contains 6 grams of fat, 20 grams of carbohydrate, and 6 grams of protein, we could calculate the total calories using our equation, where total calories would equal 9 times 6 plus 4 times 20 plus 4 times 6. That item would contain 158 total calories. Now, while macros do provide us with fuel, they also have many other important functions. Macros help in energy storage, making hormones and enzymes, preserving lean muscle mass, and absorbing certain vitamins, just to name a few. Although macronutrients are very important, they are not the only things we need for survival. Our bodies also need water and micronutrients. Micronutrients are nutrients our bodies need in smaller amounts, such as vitamins and minerals. Bottom line, all macros can provide energy if needed, but they all have equally important other functions in the body as well.